Hi, I'm Angela Martindale, and we are talking to you about transforming you like a celebrity. We've already discussed how to do your cardio in your first couple of weeks. We've also looked at some really great strength moves for your entire body, and now we're going to talk about week 3 and 4. I'm going to be showing you a strength move that adds weight to your program. This is a squat with an upright row. So any gym is going to have a functional trainer, free motion, cable crossover, any of those machines will do for this. You're going to just take your tricep rope and add it to the strength machine. Then you're going to add either 10 to 15 pounds depending on your strength at this point in week 3 or 4. Now we're up to 12 to 15 reps. You want your cable to be at your hip height. Now you're going to take your rope, pull away from the cable crossover, pull away from your cable. You're going to drop down into a squat, stretching those arms straight out in front of you, holding those abs nice and tight, pressing through your heels. Now this weight will not hold you, so leaning back would not be advised. So you're going to press those arms straight out in front of you, stretching through your lats, through your upper body. We're going to go into a squat, inhale, and exhale. Pull up through those elbows, squeeze the shoulder blades, and lead with the elbows. Release, inhale, and exhale. Pulling those abs in, squeezing those glutes. Inhale, exhale.